Welcome back to another video. This is for the game Unliving. This is an early access demo that's available on Steam. This is something new for me. It's a little bit like an action RPG with a hint of a MOBA thrown in, obviously with the roguelike elements that you've come to expect in a lot of games now. I love the art style. The roguelike aspects being passive and active skills. These can be found throughout the stage as you progress. These are random, obviously, hence the roguelike nature of it, and come in three flavours: spirit, blood, or bone. This means when you kill a pile of enemies, they leave spirit, blood, and bones for you to activate your skills. Most all the skills, as I've come across, cannot be activated unless you have the resource, so it means only upon death of some enemies. So this means you can't go into a fight and just eliminate a whole pack of enemies just with one swing of your scythe, so to speak. The corresponding resources, be it blood, bone, or spirit, are finite, and you do get some passives that will allow you to use more based on if the enemy drops more, if you accumulate more via their death. It's kind of all in the wording, as always with these things. And for instance, there's a synergizing aspect to it where there's a bleed skill, which is passive for your zombie acolytes, so to speak, and once if they bleed the enemy more, then there's more blood for you to cast the next spell. So yeah, it all kind of comes together, but it's a lot of fun and there's no major issue with it apart from maybe the pathing, which you have a big retinue of allies. Pathing through smaller areas can be haphazard and it's hard to get all your enemies to be attacking at the same time. The ranged allies do best at this, as obviously they can fire all in on one. There's some very interesting troop types, my favourite being the werewolf, which you get in the demo later on. An absolute beast in melee combat, destroys loads of enemies, including loads of your troops, because obviously your troops are made up of who you kill and they're reanimated as a version of that. Yeah, very interesting. Check it out. Hope you enjoy the video. If you do, drop a subscribe please, it will all help, and if not, thanks for watching.
Not. Unliving. Carnage. them all. Friend.